by Magic Johnson and Norm Nixon has fitted its dazzling best. Magic, averaging 21 points, 11 rebounds, and 11 assists, has been brilliant. Working in tandem here with Jamal Wilkes in a typical now-you-see-it-now-you-don't move. While Nixon, an all-star performer himself, can hit the jumper and penetrate as well as anyone, he's given the Suns fits. The born-again Bob McAdoo and the acrobatic Michael Cooper have been dynamite off the bench. Cooper's defense on Walter Davis has been textbook, while McAdoo's soft jumper accounted for 21 points in the first game and 12 in the second. Then there's the consistent Wilkes, who's been tabbed the best player that no one ever heard of. The quiet forward set the tone in game one, hitting his first six shots from the field. He's hitting 63% for the series. For John McLeod, the Peking Lakers. With Los Angeles out-rebounding Phoenix by a total of 24 boards in games one and two, the Suns must have more help from Robinson underneath. Walter Davis, still coming series clincher, is only 8 for 32 against the Lakers this week. If he doesn't find the range tonight, it might be sayonara, Suns. It's the pivotal game in the series, and we've got it tonight on CBS.